Okay, one is on how to do SWOT by Joshna. How do we do it ourselves? Is it easy to make SWOT on other things, but how do we SWOT for our own self?
Okay, okay. Well, Joshna, whenever you are doing a SWOT for your own self, it is basically an exercise of introspection. Okay? Secondly, a SWOT is a very, very personal exercise not to be shared with others. Right? So you have to be very, very conscious and very, very honest to your own self when you are doing your SWOT.
Right.
It is very easy for you to find your strengths. Right? I have seen it whenever I ask the students, what are your strengths? They will come out with a number of reasons for their strengths. I am punctual, I am hardworking, I am honest, I am this, I am that. Right? But the moment you ask them, give me one weakness, they are scratching their head. And they will come out with something which is not even a weakness. Oh, sir, I love food. I am very emotional. Now, these are not, I would say these are strengths. Right? So, actually, we don't want to see our weaknesses. The problem is this. And this is not with you. This is how God has made us. So, you have to go into your subconscious self. And the best time to do it, just because before you are going to sleep. You are to yourself. There is nobody to disturb you. Just close your eyes, introspect. Go into your subconscious mind and then try and find out reasons which are blocking you somewhere. Visualize, analyze your personality and come out with your weaknesses.
Right.
Everybody has it. Even I have it. There is nobody. Even God is not perfect. Even chand pe bhi dhabbe hai. So you will have bottlenecks. You will have, if not black areas, at least gray areas, which you can polish.